We start tonight with an update to last night's fatal crash in Quincy. We now know the identity of the victim. The Adam County Coroner's Office says 54-year-old Quincy resident Deborah Howell died at the scene of 18th and Oak Street after the collision caused her car to flip. Police cited David Emmerich for failure to yield at a stop or yield intersection. The coroner's office says that incident is still under investigation.